we'll have about 800 million new Africans living in cities, in urban cities, by 2030. That means about 20 times the population of whole Finland or Norway. And that, of course, tells already that for all innovative infrastructure constructors or like waste treatment companies or energy production companies or energy efficiency knowledge that we are quite impressive in the Nordic states here. So anything of that will have a huge market in Africa, and it will definitely be one of the key drivers of the whole global economy when it comes to investment goods. We have to create a quality education, and it has to be equal so that all Africans and all talents from whole Africa can be involved in new kind of working and innovation economy. And that's something that we are now working quite much to how we could help with Finnish expertise Africa to rise on its own feet also when it comes to educating people. How to make these cities work environmentally sustainably so that the wastewaters won't be just crushed to the nearest river or lake. We will need 3 times more energy within 15 years, and we should abandon fossil oil and coal at the same time. That's a kind of quite a puzzle. How to make like agriculture work as a circular economy so that basically those side wastes that always come when you product food then would be used into new fertilizers, energy and such things, and how to make water cleaner. There is more and more large companies who understand that actually the investment-driven growth will be more focused to Africa in the future and maybe a bit less to China, since there the growth will be already a bit milding down. We are trying to do more now in the Finnish government also. We are shifting 1/4 of our development aid budget into investment-driven finance, where we share risks between businesses and the public sector when it comes to investment to real infrastructure and businesses to Africa. Well, I think that the most crucial thing that businesses, especially smaller ones, are in need of is trust and connections. And this is exactly what NABA, this kind of forum, can bring. We need these trustworthy direct connections between people so that, of course, revolutions take place and then your business suddenly may be destroyed. But usually the largest risk is not the revolution, but it's actually a mistrust between people, and there will be some problems with your business partners. And that's of course something that you need to invest in, knowing with whom you are actually working and what is behind them.
Thought leader, our minds are awakening. Thought leader, our worlds are waiting. Thought leader, a vision for tomorrow, built on the dreams of today.